नेट प्रॉफिट रेशियो, इट इज वन ऑफ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी रेशियो, है ना। द फॉर्मूला ऑफ नेट प्रॉफिट रेशियो इज नेट प्रॉफिट आफ्टर टैक्स डिवाइड बाय रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशंस मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100। रिमेंबर, मोर द रेशियो बेटर द कंडीशन, बेटर द ऑपरेशनल एफिशिएंसी ऑफ द बिजनेस, रिमेंबर, है ना। दैट इज द पर्पस ऑफ नेट प्रॉफिट रेशियो। लेट्स कंप्यूट वन क्वेश्चन, सम क्वेश्चंस, है ना। क्वेश्चन नंबर 138, कैश सेल्स इज गिवन, क्रेडिट सेल्स इज गिवन, सेल्स रिटर्न इज गिवन, सो बाय दिस वी कैन कैलकुलेट रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम ऑपरेशन, है ना। कैश सेल्स इज गिवन 220,000, क्रेडिट सेल्स इज गिवन 3 लाख, 3 + 2, 5 lakh 20,000, sales return is given 20,000, less sales return 20,000, 5 lakh 20 - 20 = 5 lakh, so your revenue from operation, or you can say net sales, we have computed 5 lakh rupees, gross profit is given 1 lakh, and operating expenses are given 25,000, isn't it? We need to calculate net profit. Okay, non-operating incomes are given and non-operating expenses are also given. So when gross profit is given, how to calculate net profit? Very simple. When gross profit is given, so gross profit minus, in this question, operating expenses are given 25,000. So operating expenses we subtract. Non-operating incomes are given and non-operating expenses are given. Non-operating expenses also subtract. Plus non-operating income. Okay. In this manner, we will calculate net profit. So gross profit is given 1 lakh. Minus operating expenses. Operating expenses are given 25,000. Non-operating expenses are given 5,000. Non-operating incomes are given 30,000. So we add it. Okay. So let us solve it. So 1 lakh minus 25 minus 5 plus 30 is equal to 1 lakh. So net profit, this is net profit after tax, you know, is given 1 lakh. So let me calculate net profit ratio. Net profit ratio means net profit after tax, which is given 1 lakh, divided by revenue from operation 5 lakh, multiply by 100 is equal to 20%. I hope it is clear to everyone. 139. Revenue from operation is given 12 lakh and net profit is given 1,20,000. So I can solve it here. 1,20,000 net profit of divide by 12 lakh multiply by 100 is equal to 10%. Is that clear, dear children? I hope it is clear to everyone. Hey, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Very simple. Both of things are given directly in this question, right? 1,20,000 and 12 lakh. So let us move on another question. Question number 140. Question number 140. revenue from operation which is given 8,20,000. Children, when net sales is given, there is no need of sales return because it is already deducted here because net sales is given. So net sales is given 8,20,000. Cost of goods sold is given 5,20,000. Okay. Operating expenses given, interest on debenture given, gain on sale of fixed assets given, calculate net profit ratio. It means we need to calculate net profit. Okay. So first we will calculate gross profit. How to calculate gross profit? Revenue from operation is given minus cost of goods sold. So revenue from operation is given 8,20,000. And cost of goods sold is given 5,20,000. So 8,20,000 minus 5,20,000 is equal to 3,00,000. This is your gross profit. We need to calculate net profit. How to calculate net profit when gross profit is given? Gross profit 3,00,000. Okay. Then operating expenses we subtract 2,09,000 minus operating expenses 2,09,000. Interest on debenture, this is non-operating expense 40,500 minus interest on debenture 40,500. Then gain of sale of fixed asset, this is non-operating income and non-operating incomes are added, plus 81,000. All points are over. Okay, so let's compute 3,00,000 minus 2,09,000 minus 40,500 plus 81,000 is equal to 1,31,500. So this is your net profit. So let us calculate net profit ratio. Net profit ratio means net profit after tax upon RFO. So 1,31,500 divided by revenue from operation 8,20,000 multiply by 100. So let us solve. 1,31,500 divided by 8,20,000, 16.04. I hope it is clear to everyone. For 141, revenue from operation is given 4,00,000. Gross profit ratio is given 25%. Operating ratio is given 90%. Very good question it is. Very good question. Non-operating expenses are given. Non-operating income are given. Okay. So first let us calculate gross profit. So gross profit is equal to 25% of 4,00,000. 4,00,000 is RFO into 25%. 25% means 1,00,000. Okay, gross profit is computed. But what we need? We need operating profit. And to calculate, we need net profit. To calculate net profit, we need operating expenses. And operating ratio is given 90%. Cost of goods sold, it means we need cost of goods sold. So how to calculate cost of goods sold? Cost of goods sold, we can calculate RFO minus gross profit. Revenue from operation is 4,00,000. Gross profit is 1,00,000. It means cost of goods sold is 3,00,000. Is that clear? And operating ratio is given 90%. When operating ratio is given, so we can calculate operating expenses. Isn't it or not? Because we have formula of operating ratio. The formula of operating ratio is cost of goods sold plus operating expenses upon revenue from operation into 100. Yes or no, children? And operating ratio is given 90%. So I will write 90 by 100 is equal to COGS. We have computed 3,00,000. Operating expenses we need to compute to calculate net profit divided by RFO is 4,00,000. So let us solve this. So when we solve, what we get? 4,00,000 multiply by 90 डिवाइड बाय 100 इज इक्वल टू 3 लाख प्लस ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंस, है ना। सो 00 10 10 40,000 इंटू 9 3,60,000। सो 3,60,000 इज इक्वल टू 3 लाख प्लस ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंसेस। इट मीन्स ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंसेस आर 60,000, यस और नो? नाउ ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंसेस आर कंप्यूटेड, नाउ वी कैन कैलकुलेट नेट प्रॉफिट बिकॉज ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट इज गिवन। ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट इज 1 लाख, है ना। सो ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट माइनस ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंस, है ना। लेट मी सी सम मोर थिंग्स आर गिवन। नॉन ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंसेस आर ऑल्सो गिवन, वी सब्ट्रैक्ट -2,000। नॉन ऑपरेटिंग इनकम इज गिवन 22,000 प्लस 22,000 नॉन ऑपरेटिंग इनकम, वी गेट नेट प्रॉफिट। सो 1 लाख -60 40,000 40 प्लस 20 60,000, है ना, यस और नो? यस। सो नेट प्रॉफिट रेशियो विल बी 60,000 डिवाइड बाय RFO, RFO इज 4 लाख मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100 इज इक्वल टू 15%। आई होप द क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन। यस डियर चिल्ड्रन?
यस सर।